Now His Eminence Metropolitan Dr. Zacharias Mor Aprim, the Director of the Shruti School of Liturgical Music, will offer his gracious words of felicitation.
In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit, one true God, Amen. With immense gratitude and pleasure, I would like to introduce Shruti School of Liturgical Music, the official sacred music department of Malankara Orthodox Church, which was founded by late Navendet Catholicos, His Holiness Basilius Marthoma Matthews I, under the able leadership of Metropolitan Dr. Paulus Mar Gregorios, the well-known theologian and philosopher of our church. Father Dr. M.V. George served as the first director more than 28 years, and during his tenure, Shruti has achieved so many highs in the musical world, and I congratulate M.V. George Achan at this moment. Now, Shruti is offering different types of courses, even online courses in Syriac and in natural vernacular Malayalam in various parts of India and outside India. I would like to say a word about Shruti. In fact, it is a Sanskrit word which means that which is heard. Shruti is related to the holy scriptural tradition of India. There are two different categories of scriptural tradition in India. One is Shruti and the other one is Smriti. Shruti is always revelatory. That means that which is heard. There is no human source behind that. So we highlight the tradition in such a wonderful manner. But in Indian musical tradition, Shruti is different. Shruti is something like pitch in Western musical tradition. And now also, we are happy to announce that Shruti is sending a choir which consists of more than 300 people across the globe, and they are singing, or they are contributing to the World Online Syriac Musicology Conference. And I am very happy to say that Shruti is moving upward in this direction, and we support the International Musical Conference. And I wish all success and all blessings to the whole program, especially those who are participating in this music program. May God bless you all.